What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about enforcing password history with Intune. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is log into your Microsoft 365 Admin Center. And on the left-hand side, we are going to click on Show All, and we are going to locate and click on Endpoint Manager. Going to load this up here. And on the left-hand side, we are going to click on Devices. Now, within the Devices overview, we are going to click on Windows. And underneath the Windows Policy section, we are going to click on Configuration Profiles. Within this section, we are going to click on Create. We are going to pick New Policy. And on your right-hand side, you're going to get a side menu. For the platform, we are going to click on the dropdown, and we are going to pick Windows 10 and later. For the profile type, we're going to click on the dropdown, and we are going to pick Settings Catalog. We're going to click on Create, and let's give our profile a name. Now, this is the name that I provided. You are able to give it anything that you want. It is up to you. We're going to click Next here. For the configuration settings, we are going to click on Add Settings. That is a hyperlink, and it's going to load a side menu. And we are going to type in device password history. You're able to hit Enter or click on Search, and you're going to click on Device Lock. Now, once you click on Device Lock, it's going to give you an additional option, and that's device password history, which is at the bottom. We're going to give it a check mark. Once you give it a check mark, we are going to exit out of here, and we need to set up our device password enabled option. So we're going to slide it to your right to actually enable it, and we need to set our device password history. Now, I can't really tell you what's best practice. It all depends on your environment, but for this video, I'm going to change the default 0 to 5, and I'm going to click Next. For tags, I typically don't do tags for my profile, so I'm going to click Next here. For assignments, let's click on Add Groups, and I am going to choose my group. Now, the group that I chose was Autopilot Devices, and I'm going to click on Select. Click Next here. We're going to get a nice little review. Click on Create. Once you click on Create, give it some time, refresh the page, and there goes our new enforced policy within Intune. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.